I have an inference server running on the new Intel Developer Cloud. I can send it images from anywhere, any client, and it returns the detected faces. It is a face detection service. You can do it yourself in just a few minutes. 1. Get a machine on the new Intel Developer Cloud. Could be a CPU, could be a GPU. 2. Run OpenVINO model server on the cloud machine. 3. Set up and run a client on any machine you'd like. cloud.intel.com. Get started. Choose a track. Create an account if needed. Fill in the details. Verify email. And you are in. Hardware catalog. Choose a Xeon CPU or a GPU machine. I'll take a bare metal machine running Ubuntu. Name the machine. Get a key. I already have one. Launch. Provisioning. Ready. This is my machine. How to connect. Change mode of the SSH key. You will need to remember where this file is and also copy it to the client. Connect. Your key. And again, congratulations. You have a machine up and running on the Intel Developer Cloud. Number 2. Set up the OpenVINO model server. I'm following the quick start guide link below, and I will just keep it simple. Face detection model. You can, of course, run any model, multiple models in parallel, and many other options. Quick start guide. You will need to install Docker, pull the latest model server image, get a model. Under repositories, you will find many other models. Place a model in the right directory. Run the model server container, and it is running. 3. Set up and run the client. I usually do stuff like this in a virtual environment. Activate it. Go to that directory. Bring the code and requirements. Bring some images, only one here. You can get more. Install all the requirements. Create a directory for the results. Run inference. Connect to the server via port 9000, and it is working. We got the face detection coordinates and an output image in the results directory. I run the server and the client both on the same machine. If you'd like to have the client remotely, which makes total sense, the only problem is the network access and permissions. You have two options. First one, if this is your production product, talk to the Intel Cloud Support to open a firewall port for you. And here is a second, simpler option. First, you need to place the key in your .ssh directory. This is our connection command line. We will use ssh-l to port 9000 and just use this as the IP address. This is basically port forwarding to the jump host. It will make the cloud server look like it is localhost and will ping the server every 60 seconds to keep the connection alive. Do not close this window. On another window, we have here a few images and we'll run the same command. The port is 9000. We need to add the GPRC address. It will be our localhost and it is sending one image after the other to the cloud and getting the inference results back. Take a look in the results directory. I think it looks pretty cool. OpenVINO model server running on an Intel Developer Cloud machine. Try it out. Subscribe. Thank you.